Man, what is good, Velon World, man? It's the kid, man, the HBK Velon Thug, the one and only, and the other just, man, they be faking and baloney, man, already know how we rocking. And yeah, man, you might ask, man, what you been on? Why you ain't been dropping that heat like you usually be? You feel me? It's because I was watching that Summer League, man. Like, yeah, if you wasn't tuned in to that NBA Summer League, I don't know what you was doing, man. Like, we got to see some amazing basketball, man, from the course of what, August the 3rd all the way up to August 17th. I was already watching the California Classic, man. So, you know, I was already on that. Watching my boy, Davion Mitchell, man. The legend himself from the 912, coming from Hinesville, Georgia. And, yeah, man, we done watched this man win another championship, bro. Like, it's nothing my boy can't do, bro. Bro, watch this man win state championships from rec to a national championship in seventh grade against Puerto Rico. A Peace Jam championship with the Georgia Stars. Then got the first Liberty County High School state championship. And then, oh, he take it a step further when he goes to college and win the national championship with Baylor, bro. After going to Auburn, waiting his time out, transferring to Baylor. It's a different topic, man. We on the Summer League, man. But we just watched this man win another championship, bro. If he didn't show you why you should stay on the floor and how you stay on the floor, it's because you got to play both ends of the ball, man. That's what it's called to be a two-way player. So, these little jits who out here watching this video, hey, no shame to y'all, man. I just want to let you know, man. And they go deeper beyond points, man. You gotta play defense. You gotta play both ends of the ball, man. And if you didn't see that here in the Summer League, or athleticism, bro, getting rebounds, hustling, coming from no team from Summer League, your best draft pick, then hey, ain't no telling how he gonna develop. Like, it's some standouts, man. You got to see your top. You got to see the best pick of the draft, what they say, Cade Cunningham. You got to see him perform. You got to see Jalen Green, the unicorn, man, since high school. You got to see number 3 pick, Evan Mobley. Jalen Suggs, Scotty Barnes, Lil Wagner, you know what I'm saying? But you know who I came to see, you know what I'm saying? You know what I've been watching the California Classic, folks. I had to see my boy Davion Mitchell in the Sacramento Kings, man. Like, if he wasn't on that team, I'm gonna say it again, it probably would never won, man. I like Murphy from New Orleans. He was nice. I like to see Jaden McDaniels, what he was doing, what he was bringing. Noel from the Timberwolves, what he was doing. Can we not talk about how Jello Ball made his face card relevant again, man? After they shamed and shunned this man, he brought his talents to Vegas. He didn't get as much minutes, he didn't get that many opportunities, but when you see what he was doing with his opportunities, you say, man, why Jello can't make a roster spot? And that's what I'm talking about, y'all. It's not always just about points all the time, bro. My boy Antonio Blakeney, man, first game they played Jello Ball in them, the Hornets, and guess what happened? This man put up 26 points, I think, and he only missed one shot. I say one shot, and they won the game. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't had nothing to do, nothing to see, man, you could have watched this Summer League, bro. And it ain't even all about highlights, y'all. That's one thing y'all gotta stop doing. Y'all gotta stop seeing highlights and seeing how good a person really is. Man, listen, it show they highlights. They don't really show they lowlights as well, but they don't even show you how their shooting efficiency was the game, like for the game. Some of these people, they're not even gonna be able to put up 21 shots, 22 shots, 27 shots. You know what I'm saying? To get their 21 points in the NBA game, bro. The game's not gonna revolve around them the whole 48 minutes, man. So you got to know when you get your opportunities in the league, you got to shine, man. You gotta take advantage, man. Because not everybody gonna be able to be what Damian Lillard do or Curry and them do, put up 60, 50 points a game and think that they're gonna get that supermax contract, man. Some of these NBA scouts, managers, and you know them owners, you gotta think about it. They're not really trying to throw you that much money, bro, unless you're bringing that much value to the team. Like a Stephen Curry. Like, you, Stephen Curry is an international transcendent player. Kevin Durant, Kyrie Irving, James Harden. These people are going to get that bag, bro, because they bring so much attention to the team, bro. They're bringing heads in the seats, man. At this point, it's about that money, man. Bro, when you out there on the floor, you're an investment, bro. You're a product that they're showing to other investors, man, so they can invest into this business, bro. This isn't about just scoring 40 points a game and your team losing, bro. I feel like we watch legends and greatness play in that Summer League, bro. If I'm missing some of your favorite players, man, let me know, man, down below in the comment section, man. I got some old heat, man, for y'all coming soon, bro. And let me know what y'all really want to see. Hey, it's the HBK Velon Thug, man. And I'm out, G.